What's good, y'all? We reacting and it ain't no acting. You already know the fucking vibes, man. Yo, you already know the vibes, man. Yo, shit, it feels great to be back. Blessed with another freaking, you know, month, week, year. Always feel great. You feel me? I hope y'all are having a fantastic week. We about to get right into it. Yo, this shit. Ooh, yo, y'all know I'm trying to get better with the cursing, but this right here has been highly requested. I guess, like, yo, shout out to, what's the bro's name? Yo, he was sending me mad funny TikToks with the, we could go ban for ban, fuck that, we could go M for M. So, shout out to bro, and shout out to everybody that's been requesting this. We about to get right into it. Y'all know I be chatting, so let's just get right into it. And to the people that have been telling me I talk too much, shut the fuck up, bitch. I fucking know that. What the fuck? Oh, alright, my fault. I'm working on my cursing. But yeah, like, I know that. The hell? Like, anyways, yeah, let's get right into it. Oh, yo, matter of fact, this is Central C feet little baby band for band. So let's get into it. Let's get into it. I know this is a scammer's anthem.
Not in a mood, cause my flight delayed. So I jumped on a private jet and I'm asking a pilot the ETA. Lambo parked on a landing strip, everyone in my
car,
my DJ paid.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie, they money look mad good, bro. I like how colorful that shit be, bro. And that Urus is sexy. I can't even, I'm not gonna lie, I don't know what bro is trying to say. Like, it just sounds like a bunch of, like, jumbo. Like, I don't know. Like, it's hard for me to understand them sometimes.
Man wearing a Jesus piece. How did she squeeze in them jeans? Big behind a petite waist.
Oh, maybe it's my headphones, because I understand bro now. Hold up. Maybe it's my headphones. Could be my headphones. But then again, it's like, bro, that's why they got the words at the bottom for people like me. So why am I complaining? I don't know. But anyway.
I'm with a GBG, we don't beef nobody like GBK. Woke up on the wrong side of bed, so he's gonna get slapped if I don't have my peace today. I love my young boy, I won't lead him straight. I'm stuck to little bro like PVA. Paid already, I don't need no hit song. We don't need ID, little bro 17
in the
media scrolling TikTok. F just saw him a thick one.
Yo, I don't know what bro's saying. And I'm not reading that. Like, it sound good though. Like, the beat is carrying right now, cause I ain't gonna lie, y'all know I'm not gonna be behind this camera, look y'all in y'all face, and tell y'all that, yo, I really fuck with it. I know what bro's saying. I dead ass don't know what he's saying right now. I don't know if it's my headphones, cause y'all see, I don't got no headphones right now. I'm using my AirPods right now. But yeah, bro, so I don't know, but can't make out what the fuck going on.
Which one? Who do you want, bro? Pick one. If I shoot my shot, I'll hit one. Matter of time till I get them all ticked off. Alright. We could go bam for bam.
Fuck
that. We can go M for M.
Quarter mil for the Maybach truck.
This is the part right here.
Factory rims. I got the 90 years, the version of the bribes, and really
okay.
It's got to the point that I don't.
Yo, what everybody saying? Wait, hold on, bro. Everybody was saying Lil Baby was trash on this, so let's see, bro.
Even care, I got jewels in a safe that I don't even wear.
Bro, I do it for some shoes and some clothes, you'll see what it'll do for a necklace.
Yo.
Sure look like a spider is crawling a dollar on just her sisters.
Yo.
She made me want to go harder. I like a whole aura. I think I'm obsessed with her. They hit him up on his back. They give him the worst way. He had a death wish. I get right under his skin. I don't even try. I guess I can't help it.
Wow.
I love for bro for life. We talking now. I step with him. Of course, you could beat me at talking. Ain't no back and forth. Until we catch up with him. Back in a bag and making the opposite mad. I done fell in love with it. You can't sell fish with a cute one.
Never left. Yo, y'all saying Baby was trash? Yo, I'm not gonna lie, y'all fanned out. Y'all really fanned out. If one person say Baby is trash, everybody gotta say Baby is trash. Like, y'all really a fanned out bunch of. I swear y'all a fanned out. Why y'all saying Baby's trash? Bro, Baby is really a feature, bro. He carries on every feature. That's why I'm like, nah. when I do this reaction videos, I really want to see how baby is coming. Cause y'all keep saying baby's trash all over Twitter. I'm like, hold up, how's baby? You know, I know baby to go good on features, and I did sure know he's not about to let no fucking English nigga out rap him. So I really wanted to know how baby was getting out rapped on this, and I'm not gonna lie, he's not getting out rapped. The other thing, you could barely hear what bro was even saying. I mean, he was saying some shit though. I don't know if it's the beat, but I could barely hear it. So we'll see. Yeah, I could barely hear what the bro was saying, but he was saying some good shit. That don't mean I'm contradicting myself. Okay. Yeah.
We could go ban for ban. Fuck that. We can go M for M. Mama got a body like Cam and them. I've been killing that gym. We can go wash from chain to chain.
Come on, baby.
I'm him. I ain't got rich, but I'm still with this shit. Land in London and go to the ends. We could go ban for ban. Fuck that. We can go M for M. Put a mil for the Maybach truck. Double R with the factory rims. I got the 90 years, the version of the brand.
Nah, baby slid. Nah, this was baby song. This was baby song. This was baby song. Y'all a bunch of fanned out dick riders. I ain't gonna lie to you. Nah, this was baby song. Baby definitely slid on this. Yo, either way, bro. Comment below what you think, bro. Who hit that, bro? Cause I'm saying baby, but yo, I mean, it don't matter. We don't gotta really keep comparing these niggas. I don't really care, but I just feel like the baby slid on this. Hey, well, comment below what you think. And don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. Don't forget to spread positivity. Don't forget to compliment somebody today, tomorrow, the next day, and the next day, and the next day, and the next day. Nah, I'll play. Yeah, I got that from SpongeBob. Yeah, okay, you know the episode I'm talking about? Okay, I'm sorry. But anyways, yo, love, peace, and blessings to y'all, boys. I'll rate this, John. This was baby. I fuck with this. I could play this in my V. I feel like if you can't play a song in your car back to back to back to back, the song's trash. But I could play this in the V. But yeah, I give this jaw like a little 8. Bam, yeah, 8. Baby slid. I give baby like a little 9. The whole song, I give an 8. Yeah. But anyways, bro, please love and blessing to y'all, boys. And I'm out.